stop. Let me get the winch in a little bit.
Yeah, that's been all you on.
Look, see, you just backed out in four low, and you were able
just
to
backed
do
out. You're right.
That's why. Just put your shit in four low,
it's
and
it.
then go like real slow. All right, come on back. Come on back.
Slow. You're beating the winch.
Yeah, stop. You're basically unstuck, bro.
Yeah, you can just get me out of that.
Come on back. Let's disconnect this.
And we'll start getting your help out. All right, try it four low.
Yeah, you just put it in four low, and we almost didn't even need the winch there.
You guys should set up over there.
I tried doing it without the winch first.
Yeah, but just doing it slow and then four low, maybe just a little bit of help.
I think I needed the first low.
Yeah, you just needed that little first move. The soft shackle is crucial, definitely crucial.
Good boy. I don't know, man. It got soft real quick on me. Yeah, I think he's stuck now. No, what are you doing? Why are you going that way? Holy shit. Sam, get over here. Don't you get stuck. We'll get you out.
Well, fuck. All right, Sam, it's on you.
What'd you think was going to happen?
I thought I'd be able to slink around if I took a different
route.
No, I know. I thought this would let me slink around. Nah, I'm stuck.
You're good.
Winch in. Come on back. Winch in. There you go. Keep on doing it. Keep on cruising back. Keep getting you moving. Let the winch catch up, or actually just keep on going. But yeah, let the winch catch in. The winch right now is flat, so just let it, you don't want to roll over the winch. All right, come on back now.
Yeah, you're basically unstuck
up.